mining engineer. Demolitions Class C. Report to Parker Sector.
Fun ride? Yeah, a blast. How's Mom?
She misses you.
Sorry I missed Dad's funeral. Things here have been hard.
No one expected you to come halfway across the system.
What was that?
Well, the EDF. They own the road and everything else. Forget the propaganda. Free Mars is over.
Come on! Which faction? Didn't enough people die the last time?
We're under martial law here. Prison camps. Torture. Death squads. People need something to believe in. Well, this is it. I've got your gear over there. So here's how it works. It'll be a couple of weeks before you... wait here. Like I was saying, the sooner we get to work, the sooner we get paid. Come on. Here's the site I was telling you about. It was a research outpost once, before the Marauders killed the scientists.
Marauders?
You don't want to be caught out here after dark, but it's a good place to find salvage.
I'm here to mine, not hunt for scrap.
On Mars, scrap is like gold. Got your sledgehammer and charges? Good. Let's see what you can do. Shit. Up in the sky. EDF gunship. Didn't think they'd be out here today. I'll keep an eye on it. You get the salvage.
See that salvage on the ground? Pick it up so we can trade it. Use your remote charges and take down that big structure right there. Right now you can set two charges before you detonate them. Remember, you can swap weapons and still use the detonator. Come back to me if you run out of charges. Hurry up, Alec.
Dan, what the hell is going on? Who's the girl?
You know what's going on. Alec, the Red Faction could really use a guy like you.
To do what? What are you people doing out here?
Whatever it takes.
I'm not a terrorist, Dan.
You think I am? The EDF are wiping out towns. Alec, we need help.
Hey, you got me into enough trouble, Earthside. I just want to do honest work here.
That's what we're fighting for. If we don't resist, they'll take everything!
Enough!
You'll see I'm right about this. on, you almost done?
We need to hide.
From what?
Daniel Mason, you are under arrest. Surrender or we will open fire.
Alec, run! Run!
The Earth Defense Force changed the face of Mars. They terraformed so we could breathe the air. They built bases, checkpoints, watchtowers. The Liberators soon became an occupying force. And now they killed my brother. Dan said they'd take everything. For me, they already have.
Drop the weapon, now!
You guys afraid of a hammer?
Drop it, smartass.
Hey, what right have you got to trash
my... Your brother is Daniel Mason.
Yeah, he was. He's dead.
This trailer and its contents have been confiscated by the Earth Defense Force. We're placing you under arrest.
For what?
Don't play dumb with me, Miner. You're Red Faction.
Look, I just shipped here from...
I guess you work fast. We found these detonators among your possessions.
I'm a mining engineer. I have a permit for the...
It just got revoked. Shoot him.
Red Faction.
Like it or not, Mason,
You are now.
Mason, my name is Semenya. I worked with your brother.
Lucky you.
I know this is a lot to take in, but you're going to have to trust us.
Why?
Because you don't really have any other option. The commander thought you should have this field manual. It'll help you survive out here.
Welcome to the Red Faction. We'll start off with the basics. There are 6 populated sectors on Mars. Parker, Dust, Badlands, Oasis. We don't have access to the same supply lines as...
Two miners were rescued earlier today by EDF Special Forces. The miners were part of a... convoy that came under Marauder attack 3 days ago. The men are in stable condition.
We never did anything to them, and they're gonna kill us all.
Mason, this is our former base of operations. We had to clear out before the EDF discovered it.
This'll be a piece of cake. We're transmitting the base coordinates now.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Davies. Hugo Davies.
How'd you get caught up in this?
The mining conglomerates found a huge ore deposit beneath our colony and tried to force us off the land. When we resisted, the EDF rolled in. It was a massacre.
I'm sorry.
I found refugees from other colonies and our numbers grew. Your brother joined us soon after.
That was always Dan's problem. Couldn't run from a fight.
Him, we'd have a chance of winning this thing.
Maybe. All right, I'm at the base.
Good. Use whatever you can to bring her down. We left some fuel tanks behind. You can shoot them or set charges to blow them up.
EDF unit is heading your way. I'd hurry up and finish the job.
You said this was gonna be easy. Fine, by the way.
You've done your brother proud.
He had the same definition of easy as you.
I know you're angry, but we don't have the luxury of playing it safe. Your brother understood that. Mason, we need your help. There's new info in your guerrilla handbook that will be useful.
Use it as a car bomb, okay?
Can't win! problem. EDF's about to roll into the Red Rock training post. Don't let them capture it.
Thank you.
To bury 20 more people this week.
Modification of any vehicle without EDF approval is prohibited.
It ain't gonna be easy, but we can win this thing.
I thought we were past lights.
Attack us in our homes! Why'd you have to piss these guys off?